guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for watching. So in today's video, I'm sharing with you guys some spring finds that I found from the Amazon. They're so affordable and good quality and just such cute things. I will try these on so you will see what it looks like on my body type. I will have all my references and the sizes down below in the description, as well as all the links for everything. If you'd like to get your hands on these things, you can easily just click on the link and it'll take you right to the Amazon page. I love spring and summer fashion. It's my absolute favorite, and I'm gonna have many more of these spring videos coming soon. And if you like these style videos, then check out my entire style series playlist on my channel. I have a whole style series. I do it for every single season, and now we are finally getting into the spring season and I'm so excited. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this video, and if you do and you want to see more style videos, then give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We would love to have you a part, and turn on your post notifications for the channel so you never miss one of my uploads. I upload about 5 to 6 days a week. All right, I love you guys. Let's get into this video. I hope you enjoy it. So I have been obsessed with bodycon mini dresses, and I found these two. This is the first one. I found them on Amazon, and they're like my new favorites now. They go down just below my knee, and keep in mind, like, I'm such a tiny little human. I'm so petite. I'm 5'1", so this is where it hits me, like right below my knee, which I think is just like a perfect flattering length for this type of dress. It is bodycon, but it is very stretchy, and it has this really nice flattering detail on the stomach area, on the side, and also in the booty area, which I just think is like so flattering. It helps accentuate your booty, so I love that detail. It's just like the cutest thing to me, and it takes this like basic dress just like up a few notches, so I love that. It's just like a basic short sleeve shirt with a regular crew neck. It is very nice material. It's very soft, and this dress is so affordable. I picked it up in two colors, so this magenta color, and I also picked it up in black, and I love this. This is the type of dress that you can literally dress up or dress down. You can wear it with sneakers, with heels, with boots, with sandals. You can wear this with a trench coat. You can wear this with a denim coat. You can like literally do so many things with this basic dress with this cute little detail on the side. It's harder to see like in the black dress, but oh, you can kind of see there. But it's just so cute and so comfy. I could just live in this all day long. It is one of the most comfiest dresses. So I will have the links in the description for both the magenta dress and this black dress. So check them out. These are definitely a must-have for spring and summer. So my next find is this t-shirt, and I'm a huge fan of t-shirts like this. They are boyfriend V-neck t-shirts. They're very loose. It's very like comfy and flowy. They have pockets right here, and they have kind of like that swoop dolphin hemline, which I love. It's like that in the front and in the back. They come in so many different colors. I believe this is like the coral peach color, and I just love them. They are so affordable, so comfy, so easy just to like throw on and go. I love them. They are such a must-have. And then these jeans are my favorite of life. These are hands down my most favorite worn jeans. I actually have these in a couple different washes. They have a nice flattering like booty hemline that really makes your booty pop. They're actually called like wanna bet a butt. But they are so nice and stretchy, comfortable. They're almost like jeggings. They're such a soft material. These do have some destroyed details on them. This is a stain because I wear these so much. I need to like wash these. And one of my favorite features is the raw hemline. It is cut and it's a little higher in the front than it is the back. It looks so cute with heels. So overall, I love these. They are so affordable, so comfortable. Like I could wear these all day long, never get sick of them. They feel like sweatpants. They're amazing, and everyone needs a pair of these in their wardrobe. I absolutely love them. Next find is this hat that I'm so obsessed with. It is the cutest thing. I love the white. I love the braided detail here on top. And actually, on the back, there is a little tie that hangs down, which is so cute. I am so obsessed with this hat. It's the cutest thing. It's gonna match with everything and go with everything because it's neutral colors, and the white just pops. It's gonna make any outfit pop. It's just so cute for spring and summer. I cannot wait to wear the heck out of this. It is my new favorite hat. Okay, moving along to the next thing, this denim jacket. I'm so obsessed with it. It has destroyed details all over the entire jacket. It is a light wash with kind of like a medium wash throughout it, like on the bottom here and some on top of the pocket. It's so comfy. It hits right at the perfect length. It even has little pockets. I love it. This comes in so many different washes, so many different lengths too. There's like 50 denim jackets on this post, so be careful when you're selecting it. This is the regular like length that hits you right at your waist. It's so complimenting, and it's just like so cute. Like, this is such an outfit that I would wear on a daily basis. So what I'm gonna show you next, I almost didn't show because they are no longer on Amazon, but there is a very similar pair and they are so cute. So I'm gonna link them down below anyways and I will show you the pair that I have. These sandals are the cutest things. I love them. They are my go-tos. I cannot wait to wear these more. See if I can get a better shot. Okay, so that's more true to color. So the two bands are like a neutral, like tan nude shade, but this one here is metallic and this one here is a matte. I absolutely love these. I get so many compliments on them. I did pick them up last season. I always was asked like where I bought them from. They are the cutest shoe. They match with everything. I love the way they look even with this outfit. I would so wear this outfit. This is like a daily outfit for me. Oh, I cannot wait for spring and for it to get warmer. Gonna wear the crap out of all of this. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I'm so excited to finally be able to wear some of this stuff here soon once it gets a little warmer. These are like my go-tos and my must-haves, and finding stuff on Amazon is just so fun. So I hope you guys like it. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you want to see more style videos like this, and I so will. If you aren't subscribed already, please do and subscribe to the channel. We would love to have you, and turn on post notifications so you never miss one of my uploads. I upload about 5 to 6 days a week. I love you guys so much, and I will see you tomorrow in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.